Well, taking a look at what's trending, the good news keeps on coming in phase two. Many of our favorite restaurants that are dine-in are reopening now that some of those restrictions are being lifted. So we're going to take a look at the growing list behind me. Casper Fry, Gilded Unicorn, Mizuna, Elk Public House, Churchill's Steakhouse, and Wild Sage Bistro. We've all heard those are opening, as well as Satellite Diner. Now, a Kendall Yard favorite, Wandering Table, is shutting its doors, but we're talking with the owner today about the new restaurant and what he plans to put in its place. So look for that on Up With Krem soon this morning. But for now, we want to know what you would like to see reopen. Text us 509-448-2000. You can see your comments here on Up With Krem. We've gotten a lot of great ones. Wim Wine Bar in River Park Square, the Lantern Tap House, one of my personal favorites. Moose Knuckle Cool in Priest Lake is another one people are asking for. And then Italian Kitchen and Perkins Restaurant. So all really great ones. Thank you to all those who have written in and texted us this morning. Of course, we still have a lot of time to get some of those restaurants up there. And what is just a cool way to get more people back to normal as we see this shift.
It's the first thing we should celebrate. You know, the first thing we should celebrate, the opportunities to go out and enjoy all the food that we have loved for so long before the pandemic. Now, once it's lifted, how better to celebrate, you know?
Absolutely. You know, you guys, I've all long said that the restaurant scene is really what has revitalized Spokane over the last decade. You think about where we were 10 years ago and how much the restaurant industry has brought to our community. It's just really, it sets Spokane apart.
It's also the one thing, you know, we talk to local and state officials all across Washington, and all of them are saying the same thing, too. There is no industry really that seems like it's being hit as hard
right.
as the restaurant industry either. Everybody is in agreement on that. So I think anytime we get this chance to celebrate the return of something, it's got to top our priority list.